Hey everybody, it's episode 8, season 3 of Charmed, and we're really getting into the story now with Cole. Cole has taken out the trash, and by the trash, I mean the triad. And by taking out, I mean, well, taken out. He killed him. He got one with a dagger or something. He got another one from behind, and then he used his lightning power on the third one. Pretty powerful. Those three guys, you'd think they'd have some sort of defenses against him. He's pretty powerful. Where did they get sent? Back to the source? I don't know. I don't know about the rules, but I do know that he could not kill Phoebe in the last episode. He had the ritual. He was prepared. He had the dagger of doom. But he's in love, you know? And there's nothing beats love. Sometimes. So this one's called Sleuthing with the Enemy. Looking forward to this. Maybe it's just going to be episode of the week. Monster of the week. Maybe we're going to be sleuthing with Daryl. Maybe Daryl's the enemy this time around. Ooh. Is it supposed to do that?
If this works, we still have to find Balthazar, okay? This recipe is very important. We have to follow it to a key.
Ooh, look at the color.
Slice of Balthazar flesh and we're good to go. Let's
test it. Is this supposed to vanquish him?
She's worried about Cole. She hasn't heard from him in over a week.
He's got a wound.
And that's a bad thing? Proof? You know what? I don't like him and I don't trust him. And it has nothing to do with him being a greasy lawyer either. Greasy what? Anything to get rid of Balthazar before Cole gets back. And he is coming back. Spirits of air, forest, and sea, set us of this demon free. Drive this evil back to hell.
Did it work?
No, you forgot the Balthazar flesh. Oh, yes.
Yeah. It's the one thing.
Ready?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, remind me to step back next time.
Fret not thyself because of evil. For they shall soon be cut down like the grass.
Who's this?
Delight thyself also in the Lord.
Dude, are you feeling the potion? The spell? Who's following him? Who the hell is this guy?
You know what I am, Balthazar.
Death? You know,
the bounty on you was determined by the source himself.
Yeah. Bounty hunter.
Powerless. Think of your legacy, Balthazar.
I can still hit you. Oh. Hey, he still has power. That guy said he was powerless.
Mind if I hit you right?
Are you going to the wake?
Yeah, sure. Jimmy was the best of us, you know? I want to pay my respects properly. Music? So did there, when they put in and it went, does that mean they can't cast it? Like, I presume him dying is because of, I don't know, he's on the run from bounty hunters? Hell, bounty hunters? I don't know. He's not in a good position, anyway.
I'm going to Cole's. Okay, aren't you forgetting a little something like vanquishing Balthazar?
Wait, I thought you had to write a spell to summon him first.
Oh, we have to summon him?
Why are you going to Cole's again? I mean, what do you really expect to find? Look, I can't support you when I think you're just setting yourself up to get hurt.
It just doesn't help that you never really liked Cole from the beginning.
It's true.
I'm sorry. All right, this is your call, not mine.
Thank you.
Oh, what's going to happen in this episode? I'm so nervous. Can he get help to heal himself before he gets obliterated? Like, how bad is his injury? Jesus. He doesn't even have the strength to rip his shirt. Right. Uh-oh. Hey, it's Spider-Man. Did you see Spider-Man, dude?
You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
All right.
Summon him.
Be he far or be he near, bring us the demon Beltazor here. 2, 3.
Three.
Oh, you're not Beltazor.
Stupid witches.
He's not.
Good thing they got the table.
That is an antique. Not the clock. We can't afford to keep fixing that thing.
That's funny.
All right, that doesn't make sense. How did we get the wrong demon?
Because he had his blood on his fingers? I don't know.
Do you think that you could just unfreeze his head? That way we could ask.
Can you do that?
Who are you?
Someone who's going to butcher you if you don't unfreeze me right now.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, the clock.
What?
Piper.
It was worth it.
I am Krell, a Zotar.
Where's Beltazor?
I won't attack if you don't.
He's the guy they're sleuthing with.
I track fugitive demons, and it looks like we're after the same one.
She gonna find anything in here?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Who are you?
I was just looking for Cole Turner.
So am I. Reese Davidson, DA Bureau of Investigations.
Is Cole okay?
How do you know him?
You didn't answer my question.
I know. Look, I have no idea if he's all right or not. Nobody's heard from him since Monday. You his girl?
Yeah.
His girl.
If you happen to hear from him, or if you think of anything that might help.
I'm not talking to you.
Call me, okay?
Not a chance.
Okay.
I don't owe you nothing, dude.
Yeah.
Sure. Never see you again. Is he a bounty hunter too?
I thought because Beltazar couldn't shimmer, his other powers were useless as well.
This guy's pure demon. Pure. He's doing the voice and everything. I wonder about that. I wonder about the casting process and the people auditioning for it. If they're told, you know, you're a demon, you know, so do the voice. But if you're like main cast like Cole, don't do the voice. Just act like you're a normal person. Make jokes. Be cool. Don't use any weird voice, you know? This guy's about 30 minutes away from being obliterated.
Beltazar was sent by the Triad. How do we know that you weren't sent by them too?
You're joking, right? I don't believe this.
Tell him.
You really don't know?
Tell him the Triad got obliterated.
What don't we know?
Beltazar killed the Triad. That's why he's on the run. That's why I'm here. Believe me, just the thought of working with you turns my stomachs.
Stomachs?
You got two, dude.
But you can't find him without me. I can't vanquish him without your potion.
We've tried working with demons before. It was a bad idea.
Remember
then,
this, the Thai
definitely
people?
A bad idea now. We'll let you know.
Think fast.
Well.
Leo!
Yeah. Leo, you sleeping?
Yeah. Cole, are you in there?
Oh, blood. Break it open, Phoebe. Use your... Oh, it's open.
Hello?
Do you think Phoebe's gonna find out about him this episode? Oh, here he is.
Cole?
Oh, she's coming in. Oh, there he is.
Cole, you really shouldn't be here.
He can't maintain this form for long. Would she put two and two together about the position of the...
Cole, come on, lay down.
The wound?
We gotta get you to the hospital.
It's not safe there, they'll find me.
Who will find
the
you?
The bounty hunters.
Who's after you? There was somebody looking for you today at your office.
What'd he look like? You sure he wasn't a D... A?
D.A.
Okay, come on, back down. Leo!
Leo's not... This is weird. If Leo appears and tries to heal him, wouldn't that be weird? He'd definitely get a vibe then, wouldn't he? Leo's been sleeping for this season, but healing a demon, even if you don't know they're a demon, it's gotta feel weird, right? By the way, this cut, hell of a punch, doesn't it? Packs a hell of a punch.
I am gonna go back to the house, okay? And I'm gonna get Leo. He's a doctor, he can heal you.
Okay.
You better be here when I get back.
Somebody will be. And let it go.
And how can you not know that the Triad is dead? Don't you think that's kind of important?
Yeah.
Especially since, I don't know, they've been trying to kill us for the past 2 years? Geez, have you been sleeping on the job or what?
Sleeping, that's what demon said.
Don't mind her, she's just a little cranky.
I get that way when demons are trying to kill us.
If you don't vanquish them now, you may not get another chance.
Okay.
Magic forces black and white reaching out to bring us the demon Balthazar here.
Did we get him this time?
Demon! Phoebe!
Oh, it's him again.
What's going on? Who is that?
He's a demonic bounty hunter who's here to help us find Balthazar.
I just picked up Balthazar's scent again.
Oh, where is he?
Give us a minute. Balthazar killed the Triad, now the source wants him dead.
And if you work with Krell, you can vanquish Balthazar before he kills you.
Works for me. Leo, I have to talk to you for a minute.
You two come with me. The others should go to the old cemetery. Evil frequent cemeteries. Makes it difficult for me to track a demon scent there.
Oh, that's smart.
Hey, I almost forgot to ask. Did you find out anything about Cole?
No, nothing.
I haven't seen him. Cole. Leo, we gotta go see Cole.
We need to go.
Phoebe, we shouldn't even be here. Balthazar.
Can wait. Cole can't.
It's against the rules.
So break the rules.
Yes.
You've done it before.
She loves him, Leo.
I can't let him die, Leo.
I want to see what happens if he tries.
Cole.
This can't work. It can't work. Oh, he's doing it. It's backfiring.
Something's not right.
Oh, it backfired.
Leo?
Healing a demon?
It's okay.
Is his wound healed?
Okay now.
Hey, it's better. Thanks, Leo.
You must be one hell of a doctor.
He is.
I owe you one.
Forget it. Phoebe, can I talk to you out here?
What's the matter? Yeah, you healed him.
No, Phoebe, I only healed part of him. That has never happened before. And I can heal mortals completely.
He's not mortal.
He is not who you think he is. For all we know, he could be the demon that you are trying to vanquish. It is the same place where Piper cut the flesh from Balthazar.
No, I don't believe it.
You have to believe it.
No, I don't.
Oh.
I don't.
This is gonna be so tough for her.
Maybe you should just go.
No way I'm leaving you here alone with him.
I have the potion, don't I?
Oh. Is she gonna talk to him about this?
Everything alright?
Are you the demon we're trying to smite?
Everything's fine.
Oh.
Get your potions.
Ah, the guy got his jacket.
Who are you?
He's in his human form. Throw the potion.
I don't know, Krell. Don't you think you would have picked a better human? No offense, honey.
Oh, none taken. I just found it!
Leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
No killing people, dude.
Thanks, lady.
Touch me again, witch.
I'll punch you more than that.
Maybe Phoebe can get a premonition off this thing.
Right.
Well, at least we know Balthazar has very expensive taste.
And look, it has his name on it. Cole...
What?
Something or other.
Does this look familiar to you? Because Cole has one exactly like it.
You think Cole is...
Balthazar's human form.
Everybody's on it.
Too bad Leo had to leave like that.
Hey, don't you think you should lay down and rest?
I can. I've still got those people who did this to me to deal with.
Yeah, and you won't tell me who they are, huh?
Looking for something?
Pencil?
Yeah. A piece of paper.
It's right in front of you by the phone.
This is tense. Don't do it, Phoebe.
What are we gonna do?
He's not so bad.
We're gonna vanquish Phoebe's boyfriend? That's gonna cause some problems.
If you hesitate, he'll kill us all.
Just pausing it. If he is to be potioned, better Phoebe does it than anybody else. Especially this guy. You know? It'd be more poetic and more emotionally heartbreaking if she does it. But do we gotta? Do we gotta get rid of... Do we gotta? We should be giving him a party for killing the triad. Party.
But we don't know anything for sure yet.
Do we know anything for sure yet,
Leo?
Neo?
What are you doing here?
I think Cole is...
Balthazar's human form, yeah, that's why we're here.
Tell me you didn't heal him.
Well, not completely.
Leo!
Phoebe begged me. I didn't know what to do.
You stay here, we'll fix it.
Oh, he's in the doghouse.
Is there something wrong, Phoebe? Something you're not telling me?
I need to throw something at you, real quick.
You're the one with all the secrets,
Look
right?
at the way they're mirroring each other.
Are you sure about that?
I don't really know what I'm sure about anymore.
Oh, it's his altar.
I know how you feel. I'm sorry it's come to this. But I'm not sorry about us. You need to know that.
You never told me where you were from.
Why don't you ask me what you really want to know, Phoebe?
Just say it out.
Who are you?
Krell.
He's not gonna hurt her. He's not gonna hurt her.
Phoebe!
You let Balthazar escape.
Can we do something about this guy?
I can save your sister. Give me the potion. I can find him and get to him faster alone.
Forget it.
Your white lighter only healed his human half.
His human half?
That's why the triad sent him. A full-blooded demon could never have gotten so close.
Lore. We're learning lore.
If you hurt her, we'll track you down.
The graveyard.
Can we stop with the shimmering all over the place? I'm gonna vomit.
Oh, yeah. Ouch, Phoebe. Jeez.
Now it's time to vanquish you.
Come on.
Don't even think that's gonna save you.
I just wanted you to see who I really am, Phoebe. I won't hurt you.
It's a little too late for that, don't you think?
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you just kill me? Was it some twisted demonic thrill? Was that what it was?
No.
I know I shouldn't pause it in the middle of this, but... Phoebe's opened her heart. You know, the whole of season 2 is about opening her heart. She finally opened it to Cole. She feels like this would kill her. You know, this would lead her to closing her heart again if this doesn't work out. So he's gotta be reassuring here. No matter how this episode ends, we need to protect Phoebe's heart from being completely broken and scattered across time and space. You know?
It's not it.
Then what was it?
I couldn't kill you. I tried. I had you too, right where I wanted you. All I had to do was finish the job. But I couldn't. Because I realized I loved you. Everything else is a lie. But not that.
Yeah.
I know you know that too. I'm half human.
You're lying.
How else would I bleed red?
Does it change anything? Because you're still a demon.
One who's done unspeakable things.
Oh? Can we kill this guy?
Vanquish me.
Cole, get up! Come on!
This guy's so frickin'... I don't like the demon guy. Can we... Kick his ass, Phoebe.
I should have known you'd come back here. Don't hurt her. You've changed. You let your weaker human side affect your better judgment.
This is helping. Yeah.
Witch.
Balthazar, get him.
No!
Aww. But can this work?
Phoebe!
I better go.
Secret relationship?
Give me your shirt.
Sure.
Hurry up.
Ooh. Are we gonna pretend we killed him?
Give me your hand. Trust me.
We're gonna stage it. Yeah.
There. You're dead.
Get out of here.
Phoebe!
Go.
Down here. You have to go.
Pop in from time to time. He can be like an evil Leo, you know? Or be in and out.
Phoebe? He killed Krell. And you did what you had to do.
That's right, Prue. You always hated him. And I took care of him. How long could we keep this deception going for?
We brought you some comfort food.
Yay!
You want to talk?
I don't know what there is to talk about. You were right. as usual.
I didn't want to be right.
I know.
Well, the important thing is that it's over.
Yep.
We'll leave you alone.
Ooh, I like the black candle. This has kind of a double meaning. So that was episode 8, I think. Yeah, episode 8. I didn't speak too much during the final part. At least I did. I don't think I did. Because that's like the climax of the first part of that story, you know? I can talk about it later. You know, I can talk about it afterwards. Phoebe at the end there isn't pretending to be sad. She's not sad about the things that they think she's sad about. But she is feeling so many things, you know? Because she opened her heart to this guy. And sure, he's not the ideal guy. Maybe he is, but he's certainly not who she thought he was. But she knows that he loves her and she loves him. It's just they can't really be together. It's like the Piper situation, but amplified. Not only is it sort of a forbidden love, it's also a your sisters won't understand, although they would. I know Prue, you're thinking Prue won't understand that. Prue would understand. Give Prue enough time with the idea, she'd understand. Piper, 100%, would be fine with it. At least that's what I think. And Prue would come around. Now that, like, especially Prue is suspicious and didn't like Cole when he was on mission, when he was totally on mission, when she had perfect rights not to trust him. But now it's different now. It's different now. And she could like the person he is now. Will we have Cole in this season more? Yeah, I think, of course we will. Otherwise, we would have killed him, or he would have been sent back to hell. You know, he would have been put in a kind of a stasis state where he could come back at some point or not. But him just shimmering away, he's got to continue to be in it. Are him and Phoebe going to have a secret relationship? Probably. There's a lot of comedy in that, actually. Because with Leo and Piper, the girls know. So there's no comedy to Piper and Leo being together. But with Cole and Phoebe, sure, there is. You know, he has to duck under a table or, you know, if he was trying to hide from them. But I don't know. I don't know what they're going to do with that story now. The girls think he's dead, but do other demons think he's dead? Does the source think he's dead? The source would know, right? If he got smoted? I don't know. What we learned this episode, a couple of things actually, we learned that Cole is half human. And that is why he is, one, bleeds red blood, even a demon form, and two, can feel the emotions of a human, can feel love, can feel, you know, that side of him is stronger than his demon side. Because one of his parents is human, can't remember which one. Hey, maybe we can purge the demon. Maybe we could do some sort of half split him off, you know, split him between Cole and Balthazar and kill the demon and embrace the human. Imagine if it was the demon that loved her and the human that was evil. That'd be funny. That's not the way they're doing it though. No Daryl for a few episodes. Leo got a... He got... Yeah, I'm glad that when he went to heal him, there was some sort of weird stuff. It wasn't just a normal healing. He could only heal half. He could only heal the human half. And everybody figured it out at the same time. The only weak part of the episode was that demon guy, whose name was said a bunch of times, but I refuse to remember. I can smell him. He almost killed that homeless guy. He was classic demon. Demon voice guy. I just wanted him to die all episode. And he did. I'm glad there wasn't a drawn out process. You could have had a really drawn out Phoebe finds out about Balthazar. She feels completely betrayed by him, and although she can't kill him, she never wants to speak to him again, and you know, there's a lot of bad blood, and he has to win her back, he has to earn her trust. They did all that in like 20 minutes. They got over the in-between part. Yeah. So I like that. Because I like my uncomplicated, nice stories like that. When it comes to relationships. I don't like the misunderstandings. You know, I'm more about the... Hey, Yeah, sure, he's evil and he's a demon and everything. But could we be okay with that? And she is. I mean, she's not. She's cut up about it all. And she's brooding on the couch. But on the other hand... You know, her heart hasn't been closed. It wasn't sealed like Cole's wound. So that's the end of a story, I feel. Last time he killed the triad, and this time we killed him. So I wouldn't be surprised at all if the next episode is just a random person. A case that has nothing to do with the big arc. We can take a breather. Now, what is the title of the next episode? That will give a clue as to whether or not we can or not. The title of the next episode is... What? Coyote Piper. Remember when she was a Wendigo? She turned into one of those? Is she going to turn into a coyote? Tune in next time to find out that. Ah, I'm just remembering back the cool moments. Both Prue and Phoebe used their martial arts skills. Phoebe, when she saw him, when she came in that door, she just went straight for him. That was funny. And Piper froze him in midair. And the clock got busted. Should be paying more attention to that clock. Bet you it's back. Bet you it's back safe. There's just a replacement clock there in the next episode. Keep your eyes open. That's the new game. Wait for the clock to come back. The picture of their grandmother has long since disappeared from the show. But the clock. Watch out for the clock. Yeah, good episode. I've been loving this arc, this Cole Phoebe arc, and I hope it continues. I don't know how it's going to go, but I'm kind of hopeful for a little secret. He pops in every now and again to see how she's doing, and he has to hide from the other two. And we know that the Sparkle people don't watch. They claim not to watch. This is proof, Piper. If Cole and Phoebe can have a secret relationship, they're definitely not watching. Or they're sleeping up there, you know? So, thank you for joining me, and I will see you next time.